Angry demonstrators have called for Riyad to free political prisoners, and they've condemned the government for detaining people without charge. Saudi activists say the ruling regime has jailed 30,000 citizens across the kingdom. Rights organizations, including Human Rights Watch, accuse Riyad of holding the prisoners under dire conditions. Saudi Arabia come in for a great deal of criticism by the same groups for showing no tolerance towards dissent.